me dig it out. This is behind Ron and Angie's house, which is formerly the Allen's house. Got a lot to clean out. I'm gonna go all the way up to that white birch up there. And that's where they're gonna end, which is my property line here at the house. Pushing all the rocks to the outside. Right now they're working on this wall, pushing it up against that dirt right there that's slowly been eroding and taking all them trees off. That was part of the problem right there. Soon they'll probably be coming in with a dump truck. Try to move that real big one he just dug up. I bet you he can. It looks about the same size as that one that's over there. He's gonna dig around it first and push it. Thought I'd do a little video for YouTube. This is history right here. The last time this was done was the National Guard and Engineers. That's in the last spot. Thank you. Komatsu PC 150. Probably push it. Yup. I got a 16 gig chip in here. I can record like 2 hours worth of video. I don't think we can put it on the bucket. It's fucking big. Holy fuck. I'm gonna be surprised he gets that on that. Holy shit, dude! Ha ha! Listen to that thing bog down a little bit. Ha 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 ha! Shit, he's got stuff in front of him. Holy fuck, he's still a ground move. Holy shit. He's got to move that shit, dude. He's got to go away. I think he bent the bucket, the flap on the side. shit that just shook the ground. Building that wall up 8 to 9 feet off, at least on this side over here, is what I was told. Been here since 7 o'clock this morning on Monday. Frickin' December and no snow. Thank God they can do this. I'll come back out and I'll take some more video when I get up the river here a little bit. I'm going to stop now, probably shortly. Guy looks a little shook up in there from banging around. Whiplash, probably.